Right now, I'm going to show you how to connect Salesforce to Google Sheets in one click. This method is entirely free and done with a click of a mouse, so you won't have to spend a bunch of time setting it up. So let's go ahead and install Coefficient on your Google Sheets. So we go to Extensions, Add-ons, and Get Add-ons. We'll just type in Coefficient, and you can see the first result right there. And so we want to click on this first result, then click install, click continue, and then Google will ask us to log in and authorize a couple of permissions. So click allow, and then we'll click done. So now we go back to Google Sheets. Once you have Coefficient installed, you can go to extensions, Coefficient, and launch. Once the sidebar pulls up, click on Import From, and then if we're going to want to select Salesforce, click Connect. Now we need to authorize and enter your Salesforce credentials. And then you may have to enter a verification code and then allow access. And then once you're done with that, you can now import from the different available options. You can import from a Salesforce report, from object, or a custom query. So let's go ahead and import from an existing report. And let's just import all opportunities. The add-on is automatically importing your data from Salesforce into Google Sheets. So on the sidebar, you can set automatic data updates so your data always stays up to date with your Salesforce CRM. So we can set here, we can do daily, hourly, or weekly. So maybe daily at 9 a.m. We can also snapshot your imported data to save a record of what the data looked like at that point in time. So a monthly snapshot would save a record of what your data looked like on the first of every month. So we can also filter data and edit the columns that we want to show up. So if we do or do not want opportunity ID, etc. We can also do filters based on the different columns. And we can also configure if we want to push changes back to Salesforce. And then we close this sidebar. When you just pull open the spreadsheet, you can refresh the data straight from this button right here. And you can see the script running. And when it completes, our data will be up to date. So thank you for watching. Install Coefficient now to connect Salesforce to Google Sheets in one click.